The stage is set and the prospect mouth-watering. Two teams at the peak of their powers, ready for a battle royal, serving as a true gauge of their ability to perform under pressure. Only one team can come out... Hello everyone, we're raring to go. Our venue for this game is the Vitality Stadium. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Bournemouth up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the...
Will he finish? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Short corner it is. Looking for a teammate. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Sinisterra. He's beaten his man. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Fatmat Al-Sarr. Well, conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Richarlison. Now Son. Must be! The save was a good one. Corner kick played in. Well, not cleared away completely. No way through! Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. Senesi. Sinisterra. Might be onto something with that ball. Very quick thinking there. Solanke. Beautiful pass. And that is offside. James Maddison. And Højbjerg with it. Son. Son! That was going in. Sinisterra. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Can't miss, surely. And still an opportunity. Fatmat Al-Sarr. Strong but fair tackle. Solanke. Oh, surely. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space. And it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
And back underway. Well, Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And a fine cross. But it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Not to be... Might be a chance here. Kept it out and cleared it away. Billing. Opportunity. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the Vitality Stadium. Well, how often do we say this? Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Using space on the opposite flank now. That's a good-looking ball. And the alarm bells are ringing. Oh, the penalty's been given. And it's not what they had in mind. It's falling apart for them. An opportunity for 3-0. And in it goes. As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here it is again. He makes it look so easy. The keeper dives slightly early and he passes it into the other side. Really confident finish.
And tidy defensive play. Making progress. Chance here. Ball is loose. And the referee says penalty. Is it going to be 4-0? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. Can't miss, surely! Great challenge, but the threat is still there. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Son. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Luis Sinisterra. And room now out on the wing. Sends it back. Textbook defending inside the box. Solanke. And the ball in behind the defenders. Is it going to be? Off the post and back in play. The high press was on and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Heung-min Son. Great ball from Son.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Son. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Not the pass he had in mind. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Real chance. Well, in the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And it's also going to be a booking.
Well, he's absolutely right. It's a penalty and a yellow card.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Tottenham Hotspur facing Burnley. Shaping to shoot, and foiled by the post. That's a good pass. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Richarlison. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, goodness me, off the post. No nonsense clearance. Son. Oh, he's through here. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. Great ball over the top. And beyond the last defender, offside. And there we have it, the final whistle. Job done by Bournemouth today. 3 points picked up. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Follow me. now.